Well, today, the historic building housing Julius Bar in the West Village became New York City's newest landmark. The Landmarks Preservation Commission overwhelmingly approved the measure for the iconic bar on West 10th Street, saying it's one of the city's most significant sites of LGBTQ history. In 1966, a protest at Julius's challenged regulations from the state liquor authority that banned serving alcohol to